Hi friends, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to insert data in database using CodingNator. So first of all, go to config, then database.php. Here set your username, database name and password. If you have any password, then enter here. This is the host name. If you work on local, then write it localhost. Okay, then go to the views folder, create one HTML file to insert data. See, here I am create and form to gather the user information and store in the database. Here I have taken three input. One is first name, second one is last name, and last one is email ID, and one submit button to save the data. Here in the action button, I have called the function of controllers. Okay, let's go to the controller. See, this is my controller file. Here I have first load the database, then I have load the CRUD model which is used for store the data, then I have create one function name as save data which is used for the process to insert the data. See, here first I am view the form means, see, this is the insert.php. so here I am write insert to view the form first. Then I have check the button is submit or not. If it is submit, then the form data one by one is stored in the array data. Then I have called the call model along with the function save records and with the data. Here I have write a if function to check whether the data is successfully insert or not. If the data successfully insert, then it will show you echo, then it will show you record saved successfully. If an error occurred, then it will show you insert error. So here I am call the CRUD model with the function name save records. So let's check the CRUD model file. The CRUD model file is available in the folders models. This is my crudmodels.php file. Here I have taken one function. Function name is save records with parameter data. The parameter data is come from controller. See, here I am pass the parameter along with the first name, last name and email data. Then I have called the save record function from the controller with the parameter of data. Then I have write the this db insert function to insert the data. This is the inbuilt function of CodingNator. This is my table name and this is the data which was coming from the controller. If it successfully store in the database, then it will send a return true. Okay, let's check in the demo it's successfully insert or not. So here first I am put my name DIY Divasundar, my last name is Sahu, email ID is DIPYASU. Now I am going to click on the save data. See, the record saved successfully. Okay, let's check in the phpMyAdmin. My database name is CodingNator and this is my table. See, one data was successfully insert. So this is all about how to insert data in database using CodingNator. Thank you.